F. Scott Fitzgerald. Classic profile, famously handsome. And The Great Gatsby, which captures a particular American yearning. And what do I mean by that, Justin?
Yearnings when you want something really badly. Like, so bad it hurts.
Exactly. It needs to hurt to be worthy of the word. Otherwise, it's just wanting. It's represented in the Gatsby by the green light across the water. You can see it, but you can't touch it. Mr. Hobbs. Mr. Hobbs, are your parents really paying for you to have another testosterone outburst?
I wasn't doing anything.
Exactly. But you will be after school.
I have football practice.
Not today. Today you'll be cleaning out the athletic room. The only thing we fight about in this room, Mr. Hobbs, is interpretation.